guitar you're hearing now is the Luna Dragonfly. And what's interesting to note on this instrument is the paint complements the actual design of the three dragonflies at the sound hole. Just like a dragonfly's wing changes color from different viewing angles, so does the guitar's color by just different angles that you look at the guitar. It's an iridescent flip paint.